Hello everyone! 現在までの今年度インタートーマス生の合格実績はこちらです。合格された皆さん、Congratulations! そしてこの春3月に新たにインタートーマス多摩地スクールが開校しました。詳細はホームページやお知らせをご覧ください。英語を武器に入試を有利に進め、志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。 Go for it!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR2. Today, I have a text about pirates. Take a listen. The British pirates of the 17th century who made their livelihoods by attacking ships at sea and carrying away their cargoes have always fascinated later generations. One of the most notorious of these pirates was Captain William Kidd.However, recently, historians have uncovered evidence that Kidd was probably not a pirate at all, but a privateer. This referred to someone who was authorized by the king to attack and rob ships belonging to Spain and France, both enemies of Britain at the time. Kidd's problems began when he attacked a ship that was sailing under French protection. However, the ship was in fact not French, but Armenian. Moreover, the owners had employed an Englishman as captain.This man immediately sent messages home, and Kidd was officially declared a pirate. He sailed to Boston, but was betrayed there by a local friend and taken into custody. He was sent to England, where he was prosecuted and convicted. The witnesses at the trial were bribed to discredit his claims, and he was executed. The full truth may never be known, but the exaggerations of these corrupt witnesses led to his later reputation as one of the fiercest pirates ever to have menaced the seven seas.Well, that's all for today, and I'll see you in class. Bye-bye!